you, Nightbutts. Miss me?
Harley, how did you get this number?
Don't you worry about that. I wanted you to know that you'll be seeing me again real soon. Goodbye!
She hung up on me. These things is not like the other. I didn't know it was take a citizen to work day. No need to fight. Reports of freaks bringing citizens into their crimes for, you know, fun.
You're kidding, right?
Let's just say hypothetically.
No reports of any freaks trying that. But if you do see it happening again, check it out and report back.
This is still happening. What's going on with her?
Nobody can stop me! Oh yeah, it's time to party!
You got something we're after, Gump, but it's time to get a move.
How about a nap?
Nobody can stop me!
The cheek on this hero!
Let's try this. There we go!
Thank you for helping me.
Nightwing's got you. Now get home safe. Don't live your life. Recue it. Talk to her.
Son of a... Shit!
I'd stay down if I were you.
There's got to be something on here that'll tell me what's happening.
Belfry, got something for you. Mysterious Dr. Q website. Sending it to you now.
No problem. I'll check it out.
Thanks. I get the feeling this might be a big problem.
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg? Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty. Belfry, the freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets. I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape. Ha! I remember that. Batman did not like it.
Quick! Who am I?
better nightmare. I mean, with those legs.
He most certainly does not.
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like.
Look at this dog!
Take a rest. What's this?
Crap.
Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in just last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
There better not be...
Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
Call if you find anything.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Harley brought plenty of company.
Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Whatever. You gotta be close now.
Never let anyone stop you! Dr. Q you have in you. Oh, look. A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world.
Gotham, come on. This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action. Oh, boys! Why don't you give him a demonstration?
Oh, hey there,
big guy.
Belfry? Data tell us what these chips actually do.
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
So who's with me? You guys are heroes, right? They broke you down. They destroyed your lives.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Oh, good. There's more. Come on. I bet we don't have to do all of this. Yeah. Your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
I think I found the bombs. Echo Protocol is a go. Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Stay down.
tonight, hero.
From my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see in this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats? Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q, and we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible. Dr. Q's supply should be all but cut off.
Cautious in there, Nightwing.
Belfry, looks like the freaks are buying some new tech from the regulators. Guessing it's for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
Takes care of Dr. Q's distribution and sales. I should head back to the Belfry. Give the others an inspirational talk on how to stick it to the competition.
Not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
Throw up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here. We set up some blockades, but who knows how long those will last.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Good night.
Aren't they all?
Nothing better than the smell of Gotham burning.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
And I thought you were joking before. I'll check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
What's an ice cream truck doing here?
Harley's plans are always so strange.
But this doesn't feel done. Belford, I'm sending you a scan of an implant.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
What does the implant do?
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything or anyone.
Crap. How many of these trucks do they have? That's weird. The truck's emitting some sort of signal.
Looks like it's talking with a small legion of medical devices. Proprietary stuff.
Harley had implants at the Monarch. This must be connected.
Found her.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
Nice to hear from you too, Montoya.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
I don't know what we're gonna find in here.
I'm outside the damn hospital, Nightwing. We're going to rush in soon.
Montoya, Harley's controlling these people. I'm gonna stop her. You need to wait.
crap. Fine, but I expect a full debrief later.
Now the question is, where's Harley?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Nightbutt, anyone ever told you you're slow?
No complaints so far.
Oh, you. Don't go change it, Nightbutt. I left you some presents. Don't break them or I'll be very angry.
This is just twisted.
Dr. Q has plans for you, Nightwing!
Wish those TVs had a mute button. Stupid song. No need to fight. These people.
Your stupid town killed him. Whatever. You'll see him when you get to the party.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet, or I'm gonna smack you.
Damn it. They have hostages.
Sing it!
Montoya, got some citizens coming your way. Make sure they're good.
Got it.
That security office must be on the other side of the chapel.
Nightbutt, what would the bats think about making me wait?
Kinda busy now, Harley. What was that?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
I'm exactly the opposite. She hung up on me.
Hello?
There you go.
Nightwing! I got big plans for you.
No need to run yet.
Better check this out. There. She's on L3. I got you, Harley.
Mm-hmm.
Damn it, it really is catchy.
This is your last chance, hero!
Bet that equipment will give them quite a shock.
Watch out! Better not let us find you! If you don't want my food up your ass, stop.
What the freak?
I got it!
Why'd you have to come here and ruin my night?
Guess Harley, redecorated. That's how you're controlling them. Give it.
Nuh-uh. My toy.
Your game is over, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Pretty boring party. Especially for you.
That's because
I haven't lit the candle! Now, let's play Nightbutt. Gotta keep up, Nightbutt. Not fast enough. Keep at it, but I might have to slow down. Why don't you come a bit closer?
You need to get out of here. Fast!
Hey, where you going? You can't leave yet! You were having fun!
Party's over, Horace.
Party's not over until I say it is!
Watch this! Oh! Let it go! Oh, yeah!
Bastard cheated! The bats definitely would have figured out where I was faster. And he would have personally taken me back to Blackgate. Like a gentleman.
Yeah, that's Batman, all right.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Uh-huh.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
So business as usual, then?
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Nah, you got it in hand.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases that says... God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!